Hello, Zoe.
Excuse me.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Anyway.
And I hope you don't mind. I've had word from the only chance to start rebuilding trouble is.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen can trip, by the way. If you want to help out around here at all.
I tend to run most of the time.
Hey, wait there.
Without pets and whatnot. Just personal preference. Oh, shit. All right, brother. What in the fuck is fighting them? Thank you. What the fuck was that? A suicide mole rat? I have never seen one of those before. That must be something that was added to the mod.
This.
No sign of him now.
Are you fucking kidding me?